जब कोई प्यार करता है ना तो लव स्टोरीज बनती, लेकिन जब कोई प्यार नहीं बहाता है ना तो फेरी टेल्स बनती।
It's been 5 years since the show was first telecasted. Since then, there has been no show on Indian television comparable to Kuch Rang Pyar Ke Aise Bhi. And if you are that person who has never heard of this show before and has clicked this video just because of the title and thumbnail, then this video is perfectly for you. Because in this video, we are going to discuss why is this show different from all other shows that are currently running on the Indian television and why is it worth your watch. So stick right till the end because we are going to take a deep look on the different aspects of this show. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video.
Hi, Mr. Rude.
Mane Obhadro type, huh?
Obhadro. Mr. Obhadro.
मेरा अपना तो कुछ नहीं, कम से कम मेरा गम तो मेरा रहने दो।
I love you.
Yes, I love you.
मेरे रंगों में कुछ ढंग है, तेरे जैसे भी।
The number one reason being the story and dialogues. The storyline forms the backbone of this show. The show revolves around a mother who is over possessive about her son and is never happy about any girl entering his life.
आज मैं जो कुछ भी, वो सिर्फ मेरी माँ की वजह से।
तू होली कैसे खेलेगा देव? बड़े होते हुए दुनिया के इतने रंग देख लिए कि रंगों से दिल भर सा गया है।
This might sound so much cheesy, so much dramatic, same like what is already going on Indian television. But the way the writers have executed the story is commendable. The show is a slice of life and the dialogues are written perfectly which touches each and every corner of reality.
तू कहीं भी जाएगी, वहाँ पे जरूरी है सब कुछ अच्छा ही हो। अच्छा तो बनाना पड़ता है ना बेटा।
वो कहते हैं ना कि अपने दिल का दर्द किसी से नहीं कहते, क्योंकि सबके पास मरहम नहीं होता, पर नमक हर घर में होता है।
प्यार किया और भरोसा कर नहीं पाया, शादी की और साथ निभा नहीं पाया।
ये सब तुम्हारी गलती नहीं है, हमारा रिश्ता इसलिए टूटा क्योंकि क्योंकि मैंने हमारे प्यार पर भरोसा नहीं किया।
They are not too blunt but not too cheesy as well. The show is nothing like what is already seen on Indian television or in Hollywood and Bollywood. The show sticks to reality and stays to its and does justice to its story until the end. The acting done by the cast is amazing, one that you might have never seen even in Hollywood.
तुम तो सब जानती हो ना, you're always right. तो बताओ ना, इतनी तकलीफ क्यों हुई मुझे? Please मुझसे दूर मत जाओ, मुझसे दूर मत जाओ। मैं तुमसे बहुत प्यार करता हूँ। तुम मुझसे दूर जाती तो ऐसा लगता है मैं मर जाऊंगा। साक्षी,
एंड आई एम नॉट इवन किडिंग, some of the scenes are so intense that you are forced to cry, to laugh, to jump, to leap along with the characters.
लेकिन 3 महीने में जितना मैं देव को जान पाई हूँ, आप 28 सालों में नहीं जान पाए, वरना उनसे उनकी खुशी नहीं छीनते।
The next best reason to watch the show is the natural process of falling in love. We all know from the promos and the story that this show is a romantic show. But the process of falling in love that has been shown in this show between Dev and Sonakshi is amazing. It was not a love at first sight love, and that's what makes this show amazing. Because in Hollywood, Bollywood and in any web series these days, we are not able to experience that process of love. But this show is a slow burn and it slowly dwells and develops the relationship, the love life between Dev and Sonakshi.
मेरे लिए विश कर रहे कि मुझे मिस्टर परफेक्ट मिले।
अपना बचपन खोया और शायद अपने आप को भी खो दिया, लेकिन जहां सब कुछ खोया था वहीं सब कुछ पाना चाहता हूँ। अक्षी बोस, I love you.
Sonakshi first meets Dev as a nutritionist, but slowly after she understands Dev and his nature, she begins to fall in love with him. And this is the most beautiful part to watch.
आप तो आपके पेरेंट्स के लाए हुए अमेरिकन टॉय से खेलते होंगे। I wish Mr. Dixit कि आपने कभी टफ लाइफ देखी होती।
The part where they both fall in love with each other and realize that they are perfect for each other, just perfect. The next reason to watch the show is the background score and the songs that the show has to offer. The show has around a dozens of original songs and they are so soothing and minimalistic that you are sure to fall in love with them. The show has theme for every situation and the theme fits so well in the narrative that you are sure to go along, sing along, dance along with this show. Be it a sweet lowry music or a dramatic theme or a romantic theme which is sure to give you butterflies in your stomach. The show had a lot to offer when it came to the musicals. The next reason is the show is not just about romance. The happy Bose family moments are sure to give you giggles every time you watch them.
Shona ke dushman ne use diabetes karwane ke liye mithaiya bheji hai.
Ehsan, kya bolte ho aap log? Ehsan khargosh hai.
Shona ke bahut hai handsome.
Ma, aapko kaise pata?
One of the most famous and my personal favorite character from the show was Dadi, and she was just amazing.
Hi.
But why?
Why not?
The characterization of the characters is so strong that you feel like you are time traveling and watching someone's past.
Maa ka ye haal ho, meri wajah se meri maa ki jaan ja sakti hai. Hame alag ho jana chahiye.
Is aap mujhe deserve nahi karte. Aap mera pyar deserve nahi karte the. Goodbye, Mr. Dixit.
This is a cinematic slow burn and takes time to unfold, but the outcome is amazing. The show clearly portrays the clash between the old and the current generation.
आपके बेटे ने मेरी बेटी से प्यार किया, उसमें कमजोरी की मिलावट थी। आपने अपने बेटे से प्यार किया, उसमें खुदगर्जी की
मिलावट। जा रहा है। मैं चाहती हूँ कि ये मुश्किलें हमेशा के लिए मिट जाए, तुम दोनों अलग हो जाओ।
आप हमारे लाइफ की डिसीजन नहीं ले सकते।
सोनाक्षी, तुम माँ से ऐसे बात नहीं कर सकती।
जहाँ हम तीनों अब खड़े हैं ना, उसकी जिम्मेदार सिर्फ आप।
मुझे तुमसे प्यार करना ही नहीं चाहिए था, मुझे तुमसे शादी करनी ही नहीं चाहिए थी।
The dressing and makeup is also on point. The characters are seen wearing household dresses like plain normal saris and very much minimal makeup. Ishwari is seen as a grey character in this show, but she is never meant to be negative and never plotted against any of the individuals that were in the show.
मैं सब समझती हूँ, पर मन नहीं समझता।
She was just a lady that was never able to leave her past. She wanted her son to herself, but later in the story, she realizes and comes to a conclusion that she was actually wrong. To be honest, there are uncountable reasons to watch this show, and you'll have to check it out once before you plan to watch Anupama tonight at 10:30 p.m.